As an osteopathic physician, I feel strongly that we offer a broad range of treatments that affect not only the body, but the mind and the spirit to try to help people get better, just not only with medication.